How to fix lag on Roblox Mobile in 2024. Today I'll be showing you guys the best methods on fixing your lag in Roblox, and to go from 30 FPS all the way up to 60 FPS plus. So let's start. For the first method in this video, I'm going to be recommending a website for those who have lower end devices. To get to this website, you guys are going to have to go and scroll in the description of this video and click the first link you see, which should say play Roblox inside of a web browser. I'm going to click open in Chrome, and it should bring me to the website. It should look exactly like this. Then we should click on the pink play in browser option, and boom, we're able to play Roblox inside of a web browser just like that. It's so easy and it's completely free. And depending on what device, it may run even faster than your native device. But anyways, let's move on to the next step. Now we're going to update our Roblox by going to our app settings, searching for Roblox, and clicking on the update button if it hasn't already been updated. Another thing I also recommend is to turn off location tracking. You can go to here, type in location, then you can click this location service thing, and then just hit turn off. Turn that off. So this should save you a lot of battery, which allows you to play Roblox faster, and it should save some performance as well. Now this next one is only for Apple devices, sorry Android users, but go to the menu before from the location menu, tap on tracking, and turn off allow apps to request a track, and that is it. So the next thing we're going to want is to have automatic updates off. Download, you want to turn this off. And also make sure it's not running on cellular data. You want to make sure you're connected to Wi-Fi. Another thing that I recommend too is to turn off Bluetooth as well. But that should be it, and you should be able to enjoy Roblox way, way faster. Hope you guys do enjoy. See you guys in the next video.